prices for everything are ramping up, but if I can tolerate dropping some pricey snacks, then saving on my privacy is simply unacceptable. Unless cheap is not actually bad. So I've examined some of the cheaper VPN providers to find the best cheap VPN with stellar performance. But first, what is considered cheap amongst VPNs? Now, for me, if the provider has at least one plan with decent features for less than $3 a month, yeah, that's cheap enough. For that price, I expect reliable security, good streaming and torrenting support, and at least some additional features that I could use. With the average price of a VPN provider sitting somewhere in Proton VPNs or ExpressVPN's range, here are the providers that I've chosen. It's NordVPN, Surfshark, and IPVanish, all three of which offer their full plans for under $3 a month. Now, before I explain what exactly each of them offers for this price, I have to point out that these numbers go lower as long as you have a discount, so go ahead and get one from the description below or from one of these QR codes. Okay, with this lineup in mind, what do they all offer for my privacy and security? Now, first of all, encryption. With the latest encryption protocols in play, we're looking at some future-proof protection right here, especially with NordVPN dabbling into post-quantum encryption. There is no need to worry about, is NordVPN safe or not? Just let the devs worry about it. Okay, secondly, no logs policies. Neither of those VPNs keep user data. They are adamant about it, which I usually won't believe. However, I do believe independent researchers who corroborate these claims. Third-party audits have confirmed security promises, and some providers do these audits regularly. Thirdly, there's the question of jurisdiction. NordVPN operates from a privacy-friendly Panama jurisdiction with no government surveillance. With Surfshark, the Netherlands jurisdiction is slightly less convenient. But knowing that Surfshark doesn't store user data, hey, it's not that big of a deal. In IPVanish's case, the US jurisdiction is slightly worse due to all the government monitoring, but a reliable no-logs policy is a decent deterrent enough for me. Of course, privacy and security are not the only considerations for the best VPN. Good performance is also a must. VPN servers have to remain relatively empty and not overloaded to achieve good speeds. NordVPN is not going to find this hard to fulfill. It has over 7,000 servers in 118 countries, and both numbers have been growing consistently throughout the last year. Surfshark and IPVanish are considerably smaller, with only 3,200 servers in 100 countries and 2,400 servers in 140 locations, respectively. Now, speed-wise, NordVPN is the fastest provider out there, with Surfshark coming a close second, and IPVanish lagging behind a bit. Despite this order of business, all three gave me more than enough performance for stable streaming in 4K high definition, or torrenting with fast enough speed. But that's as far as the common elements go. Despite being cheap VPN providers, each offers quite a few unique features. So NordVPN, for instance, includes threat protection. That's a feature that doesn't just block ads, trackers, and notifications, but also provides real-time protection against malicious websites and files in downloads. Dark Web Monitor is another valuable NordVPN feature. It scans the dark web for any signs of my personal data that could have been exposed in the latest Facebook breach or elsewhere. If something like this is detected, I get a notification and a chance to protect my accounts before any damage is done. All right, NordVPN's MeshNet is also a great feature to have if you need a secure way to share files or play with friends locally. I use MeshNet to create an encrypted VPN network with my friends, pass files fast and safely, or host LAN parties on weekends. It's quite a versatile and handy feature. So is Surfshark good when it comes to these unique features? Yeah, I'd say so, especially when it has stuff like the Nexus technology to lean on. It's less of a feature and more of Surfshark's way of creating custom VPN routes through the complicated pairing of entry and exit servers. It's quite technical to explain, but to put it simply, Nexus technology improves my privacy by adding an additional complexity layer, obscuring my connection from the ISPs and other third parties. No borders feature is a conventional way of evading internet censorship or geo restrictions in a lot of authoritative countries. It hides the fact that you're using a VPN as well, so you won't get in trouble when traveling in countries that ban those apps. Surfshark's clean web is really similar to the ad blocking feature NordVPN offers. It blocks ads, malicious links, phishing websites, and other online nuisances that compromise my privacy. The only thing it can't detect is genuine malware. But that's where the biggest Surfshark feature comes into play, the built-in Surfshark antivirus. Now, while it comes with a separate plan that's, yeah, slightly more expensive than just the VPN, it's still within my cheap range. Yeah, as crazy as it sounds, you can get a proper antivirus with high testing marks for under $3 a month. Okay, so when it comes to unique features, what is IPVanish known for? Well, it offers SOX 5 proxy. That's a nice feature if you torrent a lot. The proxy is a lighter alternative to using VPN protocols, leading to much faster torrenting at the cost, though, of not applying extra encryption. I usually don't trade security for performance, but I know people who find this trade-off perfectly reasonable. Now, IPVanish also offers a threat protection feature. Yes, same name as NordVPNs, and basically the same goal. Remove ads and trackers. It's a decent feature if you need to clear out ads and other visual clutter from your browser, though it can't deal with malware the same way its NordVPN counterpart does. All right, to conclude, these are not only the best cheap VPN 2025 providers, but each of them has a clear niche. NordVPN is the best overall, I think, with the fastest performance for all your streaming and browsing needs. Surfshark is the best value with the built-in antivirus for under $3 a month, a complete steal. IPVanish is the cheapest overall with built-in cloud storage and advanced torrenting support. So let me know in the comments which one you're going to pick, and make sure to leave a like and subscribe for more VPN and cybersecurity videos. I'm working on expanding my repertoire, so stay tuned for more videos. Okay, bye.